interestingly, I think revenue in the beginning needs to be somewhat secondary, which is a strange thing for me to say as I've led revenue teams for my career. But I think in some models, the salespeople coming on are more valuable getting the voice of the customer on the validity of the product or what's needed, as opposed to revenue. I mean, it's a really interesting balance.